Welcome back to another video, guys. And if you can see by the title, today's my birthday. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. I am 28 years old today, and we are officially on our way to Atlantic City. No, there is no Courtney because we are officially, not officially, but this is the first time that we're ever going away without her. And it's not that far. We go to Atlantic City every year for my birthday.
The first time we're going somewhere without her for this long of a period of time.
Yeah.
After for a day.
Yeah, like we've done day trips or whatever, but we've never gone away for like a real vacation. So yeah, I'm really excited. I'm bittersweet. I don't know if it's excited. Like I'm excited because it's my birthday and I'm going on vacation. But then, you know, I have a little bit of mom guilt, so it's not really letting me enjoy it. But I was just talking to my friend and she was telling me that, you know, you just have to get over that first trip of really going away without the baby. It's always gonna feel a little weird. And then said like after that, you kind of just like get crazy with the vacations. So
this is kind of funny. This is weird because I feel like we haven't done this in a while, and I miss, like, we've been busy.
Right? Yo, honestly, I was gonna say that too. It's been so, it hasn't been so long, but I feel like it's been 3 weeks, and 3 weeks may not sound like a lot, but we were just really going hard trying to make sure that I have the best stress-free vacation ever. So focusing on that, and also I was trying to make sure that the brands that I was working with, I was trying to make sure that they were getting everything that I needed to have before I went away. It was a lot of like weird, like business stuff, I feel like, or you know, just real life shit.
Prepping
and all of that. You know, we wanted to have the best vacation. It's definitely well deserved. And yeah, so there was just a lot going on, but we're back and it's my birthday and we're here and I'm excited. And yeah, so we will see you in Atlantic City. I know. Yeah. And we have arrived to the Harrah's. We did self-parking. This is our first time coming here with the car. The last time we came here was for my 23rd birthday and we didn't have a car, so we came, I think, via bus. So this is our first time bringing the car, being in the lot thingy. But yeah, so we're gonna get our bags and go check in. So we're in the room. The lighting is not flattering. That got me paranoid. I don't know what the plans are for tonight, but Chris is showering, so. Do y'all hear the music Chris is playing? Chris is singing, guys. Do y'all hear Chris? Like, he's rapping to the top of his lungs. So me and Chris, we're on the hunt for food right now.
Yes.
And it kind of seems like everything is closed, and it also seems as the room service is really expensive. No, yeah, for sure. Weirdos. Food courts. Let's see what the options are. Oh, fingers crossed.
All right, Crystal has found
soup. Let me show them. So I got soup. It's actually really good.
It Christmas, and that's dinner apparently. Oh no, we're gonna go to the panini place.
Yeah, where is it?
Somewhere that way.
It's so good and it's fluffy. Like I thought it was gonna be like midnight diner quality, but someone just baked this. Good morning. It's day two. I have no eyebrows. And yeah, last night Chris fell asleep while I was rolling a blunt. So then
at
I just
1 a.m. Let's not make it seem like I'm weird. Like that was weird.
I'll fall asleep when someone rolling up in front of me. So
when you take 40 minutes.
Yeah. So I saved him some last night.
And she feels me to share this.
So we're gonna smoke, have our good morning smoke, and go find breakfast because we hungry. On our way to find food. Look at the water.
We're going outside, right? But we're going to the restaurant.
Yes, don't we love a good natural lighting? Anyways, so we're back in the room. Breakfast was and yeah, we're drinking Tito's and cranberry. I'm gonna do some filming today for Ooze Glunt and 101 Cannabis. I'm excited. And yeah, so we're gonna do a little bit of work. Then we're gonna do a whole lot of play. So this is what it comes down to when you don't have a shower cap. Don't even know if you saw shit. But anyways, let's get running. Alrighty, so I just finished my makeup and Chris is currently passed out because when I was taking a shower, he got a little too lit and needed a nap. So, I mean, I guess that was good for me because I got to listen to music, my type of music, and get ready in peace. Smoke blunt, got on my live. It was fun. But yeah, so I'm not gonna wake him up because I don't wanna be rude. So I'm just gonna have a little photo shoot by myself and then I'm gonna wake him up for us to get to work. Chris is awake just in time to work.
It's time to get to work. I had to take a little adult nap.
Yeah, adult nap. Anyways, me, no napping, sis.
I know that you're gonna pass out on me at 8 o'clock. I'm like, oh my god, I just fell asleep.
Let me live. Anyways.
Nah, but you look mad cute.
Thank you. Hey guys, so we finally left the room.
God, that's what I told you. I'm not for nothing. I was scared. I'm like, I don't think you should leave him alone over there.
So, yeah, we're finally done. We filmed what we had to film and yeah, packed us a little fun juice. This is Tito's and cranberry juice. Tito's and cranberry juice. So yeah, and it looks little, but it's thick as fuck. It's gonna get us lit. So we're just gonna like run around. Be kids.
Be kids. Why not? If you bought this, then we'll get it. All those bucks.
Right. Good morning, everybody. I'm not feeling too good. Me and Chris ended up going to Taco Bell, and then we were like, let's go to the boardwalk. So we're drinking, we go to the boardwalk, and then we see a funnel cake stand. So we get funnel cake, and the seagulls started attacking us. Like, literally, like, they followed us for blocks. Like, I thought I was gonna get attacked by seagulls, but I ate that funnel cake mad fast because these seagulls ain't gonna take my shit from me. But anyways, we got home really early, I think, and by early I mean like 9 or something. And I don't know, I guess I was more lit than I knew. I passed out
adult nap. Anyways, me, no napping, sis.
I thought that you were gonna pass out on me at 8 o'clock. I'm like, oh my god, I just fell asleep.
I woke up and Chris had like a whole adventure that he snapped me on Snapchat, and I woke up to it and it was pretty funny. But yeah, so I went to sleep really early, and because I went to sleep really early, I didn't think that I could still get sick. So I woke up, the room was spinning. I slept for like 12 hours and the room was still spinning, and I threw up 3 times and I still don't feel good. Been pooping too, a lot, TMI. But anyways, this is why I smoke weed. This is exactly why I smoke weed. Like, I don't feel good and I actually feel really like bad, and it's like, we don't do this to you, you know. But anyways, Chris just ordered us some room service. Hopefully I can get some of that food down. But, and thank you everyone for the birthday love. It meant so much to me. And I think this is the 1 year I got like a lot of love. Like, I haven't felt this much love since like my 25th birthday. And it's just a really good feeling. And I just want to tell everybody I appreciate it. And yeah, let's keep making my head big as fuck. Anyways, love you guys. See you in the next video. Bye. Looking for real friends. How many of us? How many of us are real friends? To real friends, to the real